Alhamdulillah wa salatu wa salam ala nabiyyina Muhammad wa ala alihi wa sahbihi wa sallam amma ba'da habati fillah. How were the Salaf as-Salih during the time of death? And this shows us the difference between us and our love for the dunya and our involvement and engagement and desiring of so many things in the dunya without preparing for the hereafter. Listen to how the Salaf as-Salih were. دخلوا على أبي بكر في مرضه فقالوا يا خليفة رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم ألا ندعو لك طبيبا ينظر إليك فقال قد نظر إلي قالوا ما قال قال إني فعال ما أريد موسوى ابن أبي الدنيا. In this narration about Abi Bakr as-Siddiq radiyallahu ta'ala anhu, it said that a group of the companions radiyallahu ta'ala anhum ajma'in, they entered upon Abu Bakr during the time of his death. Basically, he was on his deathbed radiyallahu ta'ala anhum. And they said, O Khalifa to Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, Khalifa of the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, shouldn't we call a doctor for you to look after you? He replied by saying, he already looked at me, or he already looked at me. They said, and what did he say? Abu Bakr radiyallahu ta'ala anhu said, verily I do what I wish. And this is referring to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala as being the one who cures, putting your trust in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and remembering Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala during time of strength and in time of need, all the way until you reach yaqeen, which means until you die. Wa sallallahu wa sallam ala nabiyyina Muhammad.